Sora, somebody's calling us on the gummy phone.
We got bad news.
Huh? Oh.
What?
See? I knew I should have gone.
Trump, how do we get to him?
Now we can ask?
It's not like we can use that big old door anymore. It's completely gone.
Yeah, we closed it after beating Ansem.
And we certainly can't ask the king or Riku.
Because you wouldn't let me ask.
Only King Mickey can open a door to the realm of darkness.
Huh?
It's because he has a special keyblade of darkness. He figured out how to make it open the way.
Gorsh, what'll we do then?
May my heart be our guiding key. It'll show us the way. But where does it lead?
It doesn't matter. Go!
Hurry, Sora!
Okay. Why do you think that gate took us here? Huh? A keyblade? How did it end up here?
Maybe it's another guiding key.
Sure, but to guide us where?
A door!
Let's go!
Not you guys.
Oh?
The realm of darkness. It isn't safe for you.
Forget it. I'm going.
Yeah. You can't make a whole pint without us.
Come on, guys. Think about it. Even the king and Riku struggled in the realm of darkness. Someone needs to stay out here just in case. If something happens to the rest of us, you two need to carry on.
Sora, stop it!
We understand, but we don't want you going someplace dangerous on your own.
Thanks, guys, but I'll be fine. I'll make sure Riku and the king are safe. Trust me.
You promise to be good?
And come home nice and safe?
Right.
Look! Huh?
this Keyblade.
Huh? Is it her?
Mickey. You're too late.
Aqua?
What happened?
You abandoned me, that's what. Left me in this shadow prison for more than a decade. Knowing what it would do to me.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
I reached this shore after endless wandering. Waited forever for help to arrive. But no one ever came. I lost my Keyblade. Had no means of fighting my way back through the Heartless. You should have known I was stranded. Do you have any idea how lonely it is here? How frightening it is to have no one? All that's left in my heart is misery and despair. And now, you can share it.
There's no need. Got my own.
Sora. I made it!
Sora?
I had a little help. Watch over the king. I've got this.
Okay.
Go! 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 Yeah!
So, this is the end.
Aqua!
Sora.
Aqua!
Ven! Terra!
Aqua!
Aqua!
It's you.
Thank goodness! You're awake!
Mickey. Are these... the Destiny Islands?
That's right.
When did they fall to darkness?
You're in the realm of light.
You're home.
You're home!
Welcome home!
We did it!
What?
Quiet, you dunks!
But dude, why would you pick me?
I cannot let the Chosen catch wind of this, understand?
Oh, I see. It's because I got benched.
I got benched too!
What? Hey, quiet! Okay, man, look. Real talk, backstabbing those guys would be stupid. If they find out, we are yesterday's toast. I mean, what's in it for me?
Forgiveness.
Huh? For what?
Men like us. In the pursuit of science, we sometimes make terrible mistakes. Lose sight of our mission to help people. But now I can help someone with my research. Now I can atone.
I'm not a scientist.
Wait!
Come on, dude. I'm useless. I'm chicken. We're not friends. I can count the number of times you and I have hung out on one hand. Less than one hand. I didn't even know you in the old life.
Fine.
But listen.
Huh? No way!
It's true. The whole thing was his idea.
Huh? No stinking way.
He wants to atone too. But he is one of the Chosen, so his hands are tied. Hence my actions on his behalf. Hence my need for you to act on my behalf should all go awry. As you said, we are far from friends. No one would ever suspect you.
So I'm not doing any fighting.
Correct. And more importantly, no bench warming.
Ha! Yeah, baby! Sign me up! Yes! Demix time!
We've come a long way toward reconstructing Roxas's heart. But a vessel... without that... Yeah, right. Bodies don't grow on trees, Ienzo. It's the backup plan or nothing now. But... the backup plan isn't a true solution.
Yeah, finally! About time! Ooh, nice place.
Demix, is that you?
Hey, Zexion, long time. How's humanity treating ya? I rejoined the nobodies, but like, I just can't shake the feeling I've been sweet-talked, you know? We have so got to have a chat.
Whoa, back up, what?
Oh, sorry. I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm actually here on a top-secret mission. Apparently, I'm so off everyone's radar that I'm just the guy to handle a special delivery. Ta-da!
Master Ansem!
Ah, well met, little Ienzo.
They told me you'd gone mad. That you abandoned us. I was just a boy, but I should have known better. I am truly, deeply sorry.
I think what matters is that you recognize the mistake. Peace, Ienzo. It was I who was consumed by hatred, who failed you in my obligations as your mentor. Forgive me.
So, Are we cool to get on with things here?
Oh.
Got you a present from Vexen. One was all he could manage for the time being, but hey, he figured you guys would know what to do with it.
A vessel!
You sure about this, Aqua?
If you want, we can take you back to Master Yen Sid's tower to rest with Riku and the King.
Thank you. But Fen's expecting me. I promised to wake him. Said I'd be right back, but I'm not even close. I'm in for an earful. Ready? Fen. I'm sorry it took so long. Fen, wake up. Open your eyes. Please. Why? Your heart never found its way home?
That was a neat trick.
Huh?
No wonder no one could find him. Vanitas!
Why are you here?
Oh, I'm sorry to interrupt your touching reunion, but surely you won't begrudge me a moment with my brother.
What?
So Venti Wenti wants to keep sleeping. What am I ever going to do with you?
Shut up!
You better settle down there, master!
Aqua, I'll handle him!
No, I'm ending this.
But you haven't recovered yet!
Sorry. But you've seen me too weak, too often. Now it's my turn to shine.
Aqua! Oh. Aqua!
Up.
Yes. Tell me what to do.
The power of waking.
I can't. I still don't have it yet.
You never lost it. It sleeps. Until someone needs it, call to it.
I am calling. With all my heart.
Thank you for always keeping me safe, Sora.
Three guardians is more than I care to face. But now that my brother is awake, I'm just certain that he'll come to visit.
Aqua, are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine, Sora.
Huh? You're Sora?
Yep. Hey, Ventus.
I get it. You were my second chance.
Huh?
Call me Ven.
Good morning, Ven.
Good morning, Aqua.
At last, we are all assembled. First, Sora, Riku, Donald, Goofy, Mickey, I cannot thank you enough for what you have done. And you, Aqua and Ventus, we are fortunate to have you back.
Thanks. I only wish we could have returned to help sooner. We're grateful to all of you for rescuing us.
Thank you.
I feel bad for letting you guys down. We tried, but we still haven't found Terra.
Don't. He studied with Master Ericus, just like us. He's our responsibility.
Mickey told me that you saved me in the Realm of Darkness. I should have gone to help you right away. But I was too inexperienced. I'm sorry. I know that I let you down.
No. Just the opposite.
Did you know Riku's a true Keyblade Master now?
That's wonderful. Good for you.
But Sora needs work.
Yeah, rub it in.
I'm happy to see that you haven't changed one bit.
Huh?
Sora, you probably don't remember. It's okay.
Ah, yes. Let us not forget our new Keyblade wielders. Lee, Kairi, you have made tremendous strides.
Hey there. And that's future Keyblade Master.
Kairi! Incredible. It is you.
Huh?
You know her?
When you and I first met in Radiant Garden, the Unversed tried to attack a little girl. Do you remember?
Oh gosh, that little girl was Kairi?
I guess it must have worked. The spell that I cast on you.
I'm sorry. Those days are hazy for me. But it sounds like I'd have been in trouble without you. So thank you.
Please. You were really very little. Anyone would forget, hazy memory or not.
This is all very touching, guys, but where do I fit in? Ven looks just like Roxas, or is it Roxas looks just like Ven? And now I have to explain all of that to him, which is in itself a crazy long story. And apparently everybody already knows everyone, and this is an insane amount to get memorized.
Sorry, Lee.
You remember me?
Yeah, of course. We're friends. I can't believe you became a Keyblade wielder just like me.
Oh, yeah.
Axel, you know Ven?
Axel? Who's Axel?
See? Major brain ache. Huh? Now who?
Not to worry, folks. To help us out, I've given each of you a gummy phone. They've got summaries of everything that's happened so far. That way, you can read up, if you'd like. And if anyone has any questions, we can call each other.
He's always prepared.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we've got our seven guardians.
Yeah. But I do wish that Roxas and Naminé and Terra could be here with us too.
Since when do you mope, Sora? Come on. Terra's gotta be with the organization, which means we'll have a chance to save him.
Leave it to Ven and I. We'll bring him home.
Yeah. I made Terra a promise. I said I'd be there for him when he needs me.
And I'll figure Roxas out. Don't know how, but I'll get him back.
Naminé is right here safe with me. I know that we'll find a way to help her. Trust me. I'm not giving up.
Kairi's right. We're all in this together, Sora.
And Donald and I are no Keyblade wielders, but we'll always be right there to help keep you steady. We've got your back, not just now, but always.
Throw her back, make a hole.
That again.
It's a shame that all of our friends could not be here. But our seven guardians of light have united. Perhaps you might say that we have nine guardians with Donald and Goofy. Given time, I know the others will soon stand with us.
Yeah.
Today you recuperate. On the morrow, you journey to the fated place.
Right. Oh, yeah!
The stars here are so beautiful. I noticed it when we arrived.
Yes?
We've gone without this for so long.
I know.
I remember dreaming a lot. Of you and Terra. Of Sora and his friends too, I think. And there were some more people I didn't recognize. Oh, and I saw these weird animal creatures. It's like I've been part of some big adventure.
I've been places too. But pretty soon, things will be back to normal.
Let's share stories when Tara's back.
Yeah.
I've had it with this stupid treasure hunt. Every box we found has been nothing but a bust.
I agree. Our search ends today.
What, huh, now?
You cannot find the unfindable. The box does not exist.
I knew they was taking us for a ride.
Silence, imbecile. I mean, the box does not exist now.
Is that some kind of riddle? Just where are we supposed to be looking?
Light and darkness are fated to clash. A Keyblade war is upon us. We need only wait for that destined moment. No matter the victors, the box will be revealed.
That's it? But when's my big moment?
You will have it soon enough. Once I possess the box, our real work can begin.
Well, Roxas, I should have been there for you by now, but here we are.
Shouldn't you say goodbye to your real home? Why? I'm not here to fight. Relax.
Hey!
You can't eat all this. Why did you buy three of them? One for Roxas? And two for good luck?
I don't know. Because I felt like it, okay? Why are you here?
Got it memorized? Back when we were still friends, we used to sneak into the castle.
Yeah.
And we made a friend there, a girl. We apprenticed to Ansem the Wise to rescue her.
Yeah, and we failed. One day she was just gone.
You gave up.
I did not give up. One day we're apprentices. The next, Ansem the Wise is up and vanished. The day after, we're nobodies. Day after that, we're doing icky jobs for Xemnas. I couldn't keep up with you.
Following Xehanort's nobody was the only way to discover what happened to her. She was his lab rat.
So, you found her? I helped you rise up the ranks, so I hope it paid off.
I'm afraid not. Nary a trace. I started to wonder if we'd imagined her. Maybe she never existed. And then, in time, I awakened to a new purpose. I realized I could be stronger.
Well then, you blew it. Wise up already and just quit.
Face it, Roxas is just like our other friend. Gone forever. You need to accept that.
You wish. I'm getting her back. All of them.
especially Roxas. I'm even dragging you home.
The marks under your eyes, they're gone.
Yeah, don't need them.
Always told you they'd stop you from crying, the upside-down tears.
Would you get lost? I'll clobber you tomorrow.
I expect no less. How long have you known that I was with you?
You did save me.
I think you came along for a reason. I didn't make much of myself as a replica. I was a failure, and after you and Sora moved on, my body fell to ruin and the darkness took my broken mind. I was all ready to give up and let it happen. And then you showed up.
You took that as a sign?
Maybe. I'd rather face my end with you than in darkness.
That's what you want?
Yeah. But I'm not done yet. Got one last thing to see through.
Take the time you need.
Hey, why is Riku all alone?
He said he needed time to himself. Let's let him be. Here.
Huh?
Tomorrow's fight will be our toughest yet. I want to be a part of your life no matter what. That's all.
Kairi, I'll keep you safe.
Let me keep you safe.
Thank you.
Let's see.
We'll be right back.
a dead end?
It's time. The Keyblade Graveyard is up ahead.
Someone's coming.
Legend has it that darkness once covered the world. We know so little about the Keyblade War, only that it was just the beginning. If ruin brings about creation, What, then, would another Keyblade war bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of?
Or will all of creation be instead returned to the shadows? Today we will recreate the legend and see. But first, your light shines far too brightly. It must be extinguished in order for the truth to be seen.
Only when your hopes have been broken by battle upon battle can the key be claimed to Kingdom Hearts.
And break you is what we shall do. It has been etched.
Look at how many there are!
Oh! Okay, gang. Get ready!
Yeah!
Everybody else has gone on ahead.
We gotta move.
Thank you.
Is everybody okay?
Come on, let's go! Tara!
Ven!
Tara, we found you!
Tara, please say you're in there.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
Now let our friend go!
Is their 13th.
Today is the day you all lose.
What?
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body. But fear not. The Keyblade will still be forged.
We're not gonna lose to you.
No! Sora!
No! Donald! No!
Can't be real. Huh? Oh.
Huh. Oh. Pull it together, Sora. We haven't lost them. They still have their hearts. But we have to protect them.
Right!
We stand together. Mickey, Kyrie, Goofy, watch the others.
No! We should all get to safety while we still can!
It's too late for that.
Ooh.
They're gone. Kyrie, Donald, Goofy, the King. Gone forever. What do we do? Without them, all my strength came from them. They gave me all of it. Alone? I'm worthless. We've lost. It's over.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
Hey!
checkmate. And so darkness prevails, and light expires. You need a new strategy.
My move, isn't it? It's not over.
Come on, that's not fair. I know I had you.
Yes, you nearly did. But a game's no fun if you know where it's going. There's more to light than meets the eye. I told you. Some light comes from the past.
Where am I? Hello?
The name's Chirithi, and this is the final world.
I'm Sora. What's the final world?
There's nothing else beyond this. You've wandered here more than once before on your visits to the Station of Awakening, but I let that slide. The edges of sleep and death touch, and one can't help the occasional crossover.
Wait, death?
Yes, the natural end for those whose hearts and bodies perish together. But some persist and arrive here.
My heart and body perished? Does that mean...
Something is holding you here, refusing to let you go. You're hanging by a thread.
What about my friends?
I'm afraid that no one else arrived with you. And if they're not here, they're either gone forever, or they're clinging to the world you came from.
I'm going back!
Whoa! How exactly? You can't just wander out like your other visits.
What?
I told you. The other times you came here by your own choice. This time is very different. To become your old self again and return to the real world, you'll have to piece yourself back together in this world first.
Ah! Why am I in pieces?
What? No, not literally, of course. You're conceptually in pieces. On the inside, who knows? But on the outside, you're just fine.
Oh, okay. You kind of freaked me out there.
Oh, boy. Usually, only a heart can reach the final world. But since you've clearly managed to retain some kind of form, that can only mean your body was cast into this world as well.
Okay, so then if I can find my body, that means I'll be able to go back?
Precisely. But there's a lot of you to find. You're going to be busy.
Hello?
Good day.
Oh, cool! You can talk!
You look like a person.
Oh?
How is it that you retain your appearance? Are you special?
I'm a little hazy on the details.
As are we all.
So, whose heart are you?
No one's anymore. They took away my name. Everything about me.
No way! They couldn't have taken away your heart.
Only because it pines for another.
Yeah? Someone's coming for you?
I cannot be certain. He's been changed beyond recognition. His heart replaced with another's. But were he to regain his old self again, he would be distressed by my absence. So I choose to wait here, where he can find me.
Oh. Good. You have... To believe.
Believe? Oh, you mean no... When my heart, he will return? Without any proof?
Exactly. Believe. I thought it was all over for me, but a friend of mine looked me in the eye and said, "You don't believe that." So, who did this to you? Heartless steal hearts. So, a nobody?
Somebody.
Really? Hmm. Well, I wish I could help, but my situation's no better.
You must see to the tasks before you first.
The tasks before me? There's so many.
All the more reason for you to make an effort.
Yeah, you're right. I just wish I knew what to do.
Here you are on the brink, and yet you hold on to who you are. You possess a strong sense of purpose, and in that purpose you will find direction.
Thank you. I'm really glad we met. You cheer me up. I hope that friend of yours finds you soon.
Thank you. Me too.
Oh, hey. If I see him, I'll tell him that you're here. What's his name? Huh?
Our secret.
Must be pieces of me. weird place. Put myself back together. There's no time to waste. Almost there.
I see that you found them all.
Yup.
Then isn't it time that you left?
Oh, thanks.
What? I'm doing you a big favor here, you know. Don't push it.
Hey, Chirithi, you still look like you, right? Would you like me to help you find your pieces?
Oh, I don't work like that.
So, like, you're waiting for someone to rescue you?
Sort of.
Well, tell me who. I'll find him. Huh?
No. That's okay. He doesn't remember the past. Besides, I'm sure that he's much happier with his new friends. But I'll wait. He'll arrive here one day.
Okay. I'll be back to visit you.
What?
You and me are friends now.
Really? I've missed having friends.
Well, see you around. And thanks. Could I get a hint how to save the others?
Seriously? Are you a Keyblade wielder, or aren't you? Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart after it's been lost?
Restore their hearts? Is that the same thing as the power of waking?
I'm not sure, but give it a shot.
No. This'll take all my heart. Okay.
Look for the light in the darkness. May your heart be your guiding key.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
This is Herc's world. Is Riku here? There's nobody here.
Gee, I'm here.
Jiminy! You're okay!
Well, okay might be a stretch, but what are we waiting for? We need to find the others!
Right!
Thank you.
We gotta go after the one in charge.
Back at ya! Ha!
Hey! Wait!
There's no need to worry, Sora. He'll return to the place he fell, like you did. We gotta focus on rescuing the others.
Okay.
That scoundrel must have fled into one of those pools of shadow that are down below us.
Where do they lead?
Well, I think they might be portals to other worlds.
Okay, maybe that's where we'll find the others.
If we hurry. Let's try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows. Yeah! Search every portal the shadows control. Search every portal the shadows control.
Back off!
Let's try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows.
The last one. He must be hiding in there. Well, Sora, I'd say we've been to every world that we can visit.
But we're one short. Where's Kairi's heart?
Gee, I wish I knew.
You!
Hmm?
All that gallivanting through the sleeping worlds, and yet you learned nothing.
What?
Dream by dream, you nearly buried yourself in the dark of sleep, and now you're at it again, The Lich you've been fighting, it's not like other Heartless. It exists to usher hearts down to the depths of darkness. If you chase it, you will condemn your heart to that same abyss.
You're wrong. My heart is strong.
What do you think the power of waking is? It's for traversing hearts to reach worlds. Not for traversing worlds to reach hearts. There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what? You're worried about me now?
No. There's no saving you.
Huh.
You've paid the price, and it lies at the bottom of the abyss.
Wait!
Oh! Sora!
Oh. Oh.
Hurry, Sora! The way to the Keyblade graveyard is open! Chipper and I found a new path!
Of course! That's the one place we haven't checked yet!
Off we go!
Sora.
Kairi! I found you!
You see? I had no doubts that you'd pull through.
The light in the darkness. It was you! You're the one who kept me from fading away!
All I did was believe that you wouldn't.
I feel strong with you, Kairi.
The others are ahead. Come on. I told you, Sora. You're safe with me.
Oh. Yeah! Whoa! Oh.
You okay?
Oh. Yeah. Thanks, Kairi. Oh. It did work!
Of course!
Now point us back at those guys!
Right!
Yeah.
Ven!
Terra, we found you!
Terra, please say you're in there.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
Now let our friend go!
He is their 13th!
Today is the day you all lose.
What?
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body. But fear not. The Keyblade will still be forged.
We're not gonna lose to you.
Who are you?
Got you, Xehanort.
Whoa. Terra?
This is impossible!
How I've waited for this moment.
The others.
Okay, we've got this.
Take
Something's wrong!
Look out!
Now,
Sora!
I'll stop it!
Sora!
Need some help?
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
What was that?
Keyblade wielders. From long ago.
It's the light of the past.
Look.
Just send out the big bad.
You!
The organization's been using hearts. One Xehanort got to in the past and has influence over. So, that must be you from when Ansem had control of your heart.
Yeah. How could I forget? I'd say that was our finest hour. Wrong. My hour of weakness. You sure? How about we find out? A real test for the mark of mastery. What did you say?
We gotta make sure you're not blundering your way toward a second failure.
Blundering? I'll have you know we failed with style, Chief.
At least you admit it. Well, if you Guardians think you brought the goods, you'll have to prove it to the old guy one last time. Kid, take it away.
This again?
This isn't good.
Form up now.
If you try to use time magic against these numbers, you won't have enough strength for the final battle.
Try and break through. Everyone, get ready.
Alone? That's crazy. I'll help.
Two is no better.
Yeah, splitting up's a bad idea.
There's way too many.
Master!
my young champions. I will hold them all here for as long as I can.
We're not gonna leave you behind!
You guys go on!
Me and Donald will stay here. The two of us will back up Master Yansid.
Donald. Goofy.
You're all bound by yourself, Sora.
Don't worry, we'll catch up with you in just a bit.
Okay,
we'll regroup later.
Make haste.
Today, we join these other wielders and leave our mark on fate. I have waited patiently, but together, we shall unlock the Keyblade War's secrets. Now, we forge it, the ultimate key. The Keyblade.
Here we go.
Yeah.
I'd better get ready. I need to get through the door before it closes. Riku! Huh?
Sora!
I will be your observer.
Gotcha!
Submit! Come forth! Hard to reload! Come forth!
Wait! Ansem!
Where are you going?
Riku!
Hey, let's speed it up. Keep the line moving.
Later. Yeah, back off.
Right this!
Hands
on!
R to
reload!
It's over!
Take this! R to reload!
There!
Just for you!
Breathe! Take this!
I see how it is.
There!
Watch it!
You are back off!
You better run!
Sorry! Got him!
Take this!
It's over!
Let's make it interesting!
Power.
figures. If I had a keyblade, it'd be different.
Like you're actually worthy to use one?
Oh. I am worthy.
Huh? What do you mean?
The old coot promised to bequeath me his. Why else do you think I would ever put up with all his nonsense?
It'd be wasted on you.
As if.
What?
You're not real. Huh? I'm the real one. Aren't you my past self from when Ansem possessed me? No. You beat Ansem and you're still here. This guy is me. I knew it. It's a replica. A soon-to-be empty vessel. I've been waiting for a chance like this. What are you doing? Take the vessel! No. The world already has you. There's someone else who needs the replica more. You know who I mean.
Oh. Namine, you're saving her.
Good luck.
Is that a replica for Naminé?
Yeah. Wish we could help her now. But first...
I know.
I'm going after Ansem.
Okay. I'll go help the others. Your Majesty!
Huh? Sora!
Exactly what I needed. One final game. The rules are simple. All you have to do to win is find me among these cards and strike me down.
Huh? Don't worry. I'll get you out!
What's the matter?
Oh. Over here.
Heal! Here we go! Yeah! Take this!
Yeah! Let's start over. Too bad.
Yeah! Back off!
Where'd I go? Impressive.
Yeah!
The game is too bad. Too bad.
Here we go!
Impressive.
You're through!
The game continues. I go. Choose wisely.
What's the matter?
I go. Too bad.
Back at ya!
Figure the rules out. Shuffle. Oh, impressive. You were born for these sorts of games.
What's this?
A wild card. You've earned it. Hang on to it. Could turn the tables.
Play again someday. When we're just guys.
I should like that very much, Sora.
Thanks.
See ya.
No. Yeah. So long. Stop playing.
Yeah. Yeah. See ya.
Heal. There.
What's the matter?
It's time to finish him.
What's the matter?
Back at ya. There. Work off! Take this!
Worm! See ya!
Got him! There! Come on! Right.
What?
No way. Are you kidding?
You're gonna be recompleted.
I didn't ask you for your garbage opinion. I lost to a bunch of losers like you.
but could be worse. Become that geezer's heart tank? No thanks.
Then why help him?
I was really just along for the ride.
With...
my secret.
So now it all comes back to me.
Hey, is that a real laugh?
Yes. My heart is remembering how to feel.
Really? That's good.
And now I am on the cusp of reclaiming my identity, my purpose for being. Thanks to you, Sora.
Sora, I'll go after Xemnas while you go find the others.
The sun's going down. So these panels in the floor are switches for the doors.
Huh.